was about to come out to say something to, you know, why are you flying down the road? But then I saw all the cops coming down the road.
Richard Holstead was inside his home on Pine Ridge Road when he heard a crash and saw police.
Canines were here. They searched all into here. I guess they were looking for the gun. I don't know if they ever found it or not.
Falmouth police were looking for this man, 32-year-old Bryan Purdie. Tonight, you can see officers collecting evidence inside a house on Carriage Shop Road. This is where police say Purdie forced his way inside, shot at a woman, and missed. Investigators say he then held four people inside at gunpoint and took their phones so they couldn't call for help. When a woman tried to get away, police say he hit her in the head with the gun, forced her at gunpoint into a gray BMW, and sped off, weaving through traffic.
We could see a BMW or a gray vehicle that was surrounded by police cars. There were cops up and down the street.
Allison, Lucy, and her son Declan went outside to see what was happening.
Halfway through, the officer said, for safety, you should probably turn home.
Police say Purdie ditched the car and the gun and ran off, but was quickly taken into custody, leaving neighbors on the quiet street processing what happened.
Just don't expect it.
Now, police say the woman was found on a street not too far from where Purdie ditched the car. Purdie now facing a long list of charges, including home invasion, kidnapping, and assault and battery with a deadly weapon. He's set to be in court tomorrow.